Charles Tupper was born on July 2, 1821. He was a physician and his religion was Baptist. He was a part of the Conservative Party and was in office multiple times between 1864 and 1901. He also earned his medical degree in 1843 and was the High Commissioner of England. He died on October 13, 1915, due to heart failure.